Hear me out. All I'm saying is it's hard to make a New Year's resolution when you're always bringing your A game.
Come on, you gotta have a resolution for New Year's.
I guess I could always put more time in on my amazing muscles. I'll really get these kittens to purr next year.
I think I'd like to learn a second language. What about you, Thomas?
I'm gonna try to help my mom out more this year.
Not cool, bro. That resolution is legit.
Here are your coffees, guys.
Yo, Eileen, you got a resolution?
Well, I'd like to work on my craft blog more, but I won't have time till we get another waitress here.
Can I get a refill over here?
Later.
Let's talk about real resolutions. This year's gonna be the year of the Rigby. I'm keeping it all Rigby all the time.
What does that even mean? You're just picking something vague so you can't fail at it.
No, last year definitely didn't have enough Rigby. This year is gonna be Rigby crazy.
I don't know. Last year felt pretty crazy.
That's just because Margaret dumped you.
Aw, dude, come on.